Thank you. It's called Longing for Fire. From the same time period. It's a song, one of the first ones I wrote for the Scorpions. It's about the healing power of music, which is the sun in my hand. Yeah, yeah. song. This next piece is from the Under a Dark Sky album, which is, hello? Hey, there's a slight entanglement here.
No.
Hello.
It's from the Under a Dark Sky album, which was also quite entangled. It was never quite finished, actually. Sounds about right, almost. It's so silent here. It's quite amazing. It's almost like a classical concert, you know. We can begin the tune. It's called Land of Dawn. Thank you. Seeing dark clouds slowly falling as the sand of the green toes the grass. Before we get on to the Scorpion stuff, one more track which my brother wrote, my deceased brother Zeno, who is a gifted songwriter. He wrote this beautiful piece called Don't Tell the Wind.
Whispering, no.
this new plug that Boris put in there is certainly not working. Can you get that in there? Well, they went to Guitar Center yesterday and they promised us a stereo plug. Yes, we have it, and then it wasn't. So we had to put an acoustic guitar plug in there, but it's slightly reluctant. It doesn't, I mean, the sound's still okay.
We don't know the difference.
Sounds like a mountain lion. Not really. Like a coyote in search of something. Okay, you will probably be familiar with this next one, at least some of you. Which chord is this for which song? Not Winds of Change, no. One key. Yes, now this man. This man. You can fool some people some of the time, but you cannot fool all people all of the time.
To be free. Join you to me. the sunshine. I'm in love with the falling rain.
For a while, for some time.
That you call and then yeah. Thank you, David. That one was interesting.
Oh my God.
Guys, you keep asking for Paula Knight, it's not even on the program.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Just been told, don't ask me why, the curfew is upon us once again. I thought there is none, but okay, then let's just do one more. We've had a lot of music tonight, didn't we?
Do that.
stage. I'm afraid that's it for tonight. Well, if you fancy it, you can still come to San Juan tomorrow. It's like that far away. And we play a few more songs and different songs, you know, so every night's slightly different. Thank you so much for being here. And at least we get to play most of it. That's it. Maybe next time we can do it all. Oh, we've got to do the obligatory photo. So hands up. Signing later on, well, not much later on, but that's it. Thank you so much. We love you. Good night.